everybody, welcome to MudRunner on the Xbox. So this is a bit of a different game to the sort of thing I normally play. So in this game, it's a driving simulator where we've got to drive around in various 4x4s, trucks, lorries, jeeps, that sort of stuff, doing different tasks. And it's quite good fun actually, and it's available for free on Xbox Game Pass if you've got it. So I'm doing the challenges at the moment so we can kind of get to know the game properly before I kind of crack on with a proper single player campaign. So to deliver the logs you're carrying to the lumber mill, the current truck first needs to be refueled. Switch to a nearby truck with a fuel tank. Okay, which is that one over there. So change truck. There we go, that's what we want to do. We want to change to that one. Okay. This truck can carry fuel, but it's seriously damaged and needs to be repaired. Use the navigational map to switch to a truck that can perform repairs. Okay. Let's get the navigation map. Alright, okay, so... you can switch between unlocked trucks using the navigation map. Select B66 and press A. Okay. This current vehicle has a utility attachment add-on that can repair trucks. Oh, that's good. So I guess we've now got to get back to our other truck. So we want to be... we want to put a marker... I just want to put some markers on the map, please. So we want to go there. And then we want to turn left there. Right, okay. And then that'll take us to our things. Right, okay. Here we go. So, let's take the parking brake off. Here we go. Now we can put all-wheel drive on. This looks very, very muddy. Get the winch out. Come on, I wanna. So. Okay. Rocks in the winch. Excellent, excellent. Now we release the winch. Should be good to go. Here we are. All right, God, we've got to change gear as well. Oh, this is a bit hectic. Oh no! Gosh, the previous truck I had was a fully automatic. God, okay. Start engine. Oh no. Did we change gear again? Put the parking brake on. Okay, parking brake off. Okay, we're in the wrong gear, aren't we? That's the problem. Oh, that's... alright, we found the horn. That's good. I didn't have changed it. Alright, okay. So we want to put it in automatic, don't we? There we go. Okay, we're in automatic. That's good. Take the parking brake off. Why do we keep stalling? Yeah, oh, it's reverse. Is it reverse? Oh, it is in automatic, isn't it? Here we go, correct. We do not want to manually change gear. Entity Lance Rover, select utility attachment. Okay, here we go. Put the parking brake on. Stop the engine. Right. Utility attachment. Okay, so let's repair. Okay. Right, so now we fix that one. So now we change truck. Change to that one. Right. This bad boy. Okay, parking brake off. Let's go to all-wheel drive. Drive to the fuel station to get fuel. All right. Okay. Put the parking brake on. Stop the engines from wasting fuel. Oh, where's the fuel station? Oh, the fuel station's all the way over there. Okay, so we want to go to here, then here, then here. Then here. Then here. Okay. Okay, here we go. And I'm gonna go. Here we go. We're off. Oh, we could put the diff lock on as well, actually. I forgot that. Right, diff lock is on. That's it. Steering. Right, parking brake on. Fill up. Right, we're full. So now we want to get out of here. Probably take the lock off when we're turning. Okay, we're good, doing good. Okay, let's put the diff lock back on. Let's go back. Got to kind of really keep an eye on the steering. Come on, do it. I really need to do something about the road to this place. Tracks here. Right, there we go. Okay, so let's put the parking brake on. Stop the engine. Let's fuel this truck here. Fill up, yes. Fully fueled. Right, cool. Switch to the C255 and proceed to the lumber mill to unload. Okay, so I want to go to advanced menu, change truck, change to that truck. Right, okay, so now we need to get to the lumber mill. Don't drive over the bridge. Okay. So that means instead we've got to drive from here. So where's the lumber? There's the lumber mill. So that means you've got to go to here, then here, then across to there. So we've got to ford the river. Okay, so here we go. Let's go to all-wheel drive. Put the diff lock on. We're off. This is where we have to ford the river. Okay, here we go. Let's come around there. Got enough clearance there? So. Okay. This looks pretty deep to me. Let's get it lined up. Go. Right, going. take the diff lock off. Should help us a bit. Right. So we now need to go here, don't we? That looks a bit steep for us. That really does look steep. Let's back her up. Let's engage the diff lock. I am very nervous about this, us spilling our load. Oh, I don't like this, we're going to spill the load. I do not like that. Okay, we need a... Okay, I think we need to go and turn around. Yeah. Let's take the diff lock off. Let's get around here. Where can we turn around? Okay, have we got enough room to turn around? I think we have. Oh, we're stuck on that rock. Okay, let's get the winch out. Attach winch. Probably need to straighten this baby out. Okay. Now, it would be nice if you could pre-camera actually and just have a look around. Right, so there's that rock we need to get around. So. Let's see if we can do it this time. Getting stuck, aren't we? Damn. Okay, straighten her up again. Let's see if we can just reverse. Straighten the wheels. That's better. It's actually going not that bad, to be honest. Take that out, house out, yeah, aren't we? Okay, here we go. See if we can swing her around. Let's take it back. now is that, let's have a look, you can have a straight run at this without tipping over. Lift lock on. Oh, you're gonna do it. Okay, let's just see where we are. Oh, we're almost there. Oh, don't shed your load yet. Almost made it. Okay. Parking brake on. Max mode, stop engine. Unload. So, that was cool, wasn't it? That's more stressful than you thought it would be. I thought we were going to lose the load at one point. So, my friends, that is MudRunner. It's actually really cool. There's a new version of it, out at the moment called SnowRunner. But, yeah, seems like really good fun. So, I've got more challenges to do. I'll probably do some more MudRunner content if you can hear me over this music. And I'll see you all again soon. Thank you very much.